Ontario County native Ryan Lochte has added another medal to his growing collection, picking up a bronze medal in Thursday's 200-meter backstroke at the 2012 Olympics in London. Lochte finished in third behind American Tyler Clary, who set an Olympic record in 1:53.41. Lochte finished in 1:53.94 to earn his fourth medal of these Olympic Games and the 10th of his career. Japan's Eri Ryosuke won silver, 1:53.78. Lochte swims in the final of the 200-meter individual medley Thursday night against American teammate and rival, Michael Phelps. In their first head-to-head matchup of the 2012 Olympics, Lochte defeated Phelps and earned gold in the 400-meter individual medley. Phelps finished a surprising fourth,